Hello again, everybody. Indah Melinda Sari here from ONEderland Consulting. Hoping you are all safe and well during these difficult times. Today, I'm just going to give a quick update on some breaking immigration news that was just released. Queensland, where Brisbane is located, is opening their business and skilled migration program as of February 1st. It's been 7 months since the program was closed indefinitely because of the COVID-19 pandemic. The skilled migration programs are one of the only available options at the moment to obtain a work visa in Australia. This means those of you that wish to work in Australia, these state programs might be the best opportunity you have. At the moment, they are prioritizing 4 different types of the business visas. The first one is subclass 188, the innovation stream. Business innovation stream visa is a professional visa that allows you to run a new or existing business in Australia for up to 4 years and 3 months. The subclass 132, the significant business history stream. The significant business history stream visa is for experienced business owners to operate a new and existing businesses in Australia permanently. 188, the significant investor stream. To hold a significant investor stream visa, you must be nominated by a state or territory government agency to invest at least 5 million Australian dollars and have intention to hold the investment for at least for 4 years. The 188 entrepreneur stream. If you undertake or propose to undertake an entrepreneur activity in Australia and have a funding agreement of at least 200,000 Australian dollars to carry out the entrepreneurial activity, you might be eligible for a business entrepreneur stream visa. There will be even more priority for the businesses that will create jobs, support COVID-19 recovery industries, or that are located in regional areas. The small business owner pathway as part of the 491 subclass has been opened since December as well. As with other skilled worker visa, expression of interest or EOI must be submitted. However, with this stream, as an assessment form for your small business must also be submitted. Both the regular skilled worker subclasses are open to onshore applicants now, the 491 being temporary and the permanent 190 subclass. To be eligible, you must meet the points requirements of 65, submit an expression of interest or EOI, and have an occupation listed on the Queensland Skilled Occupation List. If you are in Australia at the moment and a skilled worker wondering what options you may have to get another visa or have wanted to move to Queensland, this may be the opportunity you've been waiting for. If you would like to apply for some of the options we've just gone through, then get in touch with us and we'd be happy to assess your eligibility and help you every step of the way with your application process. Thank you for watching. Subscribe to our channel or visit our website for the latest news and helpful information.